Holy fuck, we're clapping them. Oh shit, I'm so fucked. Rip me. Oh, somebody came to save the day. I sell that fucking belt. I'm an idiot. Brutosaur.
Greetings, sir.
Andor, man.
Ma'am.
Yeah, that's the one.
Come back with some better stories. I've seen things that would scare you shellless.
Double better belt, gang gang. Ass. What is our team doing? Why do we have 50 people? I already told their flag carrier, guys. After their healer. God damn. I think this one's gonna be a draw. Cause they ain't doing shit. Well, I'm just gonna chill here with these guys, fuck it.
That's awesome. RPG epic sword. It's actually what this quest is for. It's to see a warglaives, which are like these fucking things. But I actually got some fucking sick swords. I got a bunch of good swords. This one's pretty sick. Hailstorm. Turning Tide. Plunderous Sword. Yeah, it's probably the best one-handed sword I've got. Yeah, man, just shoot me a message. Either on stream or wherever. I'll hop on for a bit. I ain't doing fuck all tonight, so... just gaming. Gonna level this guy once. I'm 102 right now. I can get him to 103. And then, after that, I'm fucking doing fuck all. Defeat. Not surprised. The team sucked ass. So, back to talking to this guy.
Yes, I can see you. What do you want?
Cue for random battleground. I like to
remember.
Let's see.
Nothing is more
important vengeance,
than the
almighty Aldragashi, were the few standing against the Burning Legion, took Sargeras to fell their greatest champion, seizing his war blades in the process. Now the traitorous Ildari Sierra, servant of Kil'jaeden, wields the infamous war blades. The more soul she claims, the more powerful she becomes. What do they look like? Those look pretty sick.
We are all that stands between the Legion and
Blades of
the Sea.
That's not bad. I'm gonna get the Havoc ones though, because I'm a Havoc.
My life is dedicated.
You must move quickly or time is short.
Ilari led a small army to follow a lead on the Warblades. We may have finally found them.
Saria Felsol was this bright student and a legion traitor. In her treason, she was bestowed the Aldrashi Warblade, the soul rendering blade to the Aldrashi's greatest champion. They say he only finally fell to Sargeras himself. We sent a small force to find Saria, but we have not heard of the word since. Jace, of the Legion Communication, believes that we can use it to reach her. We just need the power source. Perhaps you can see if Khadgar has anything we could use. I'm afraid our allies are few. Ask Khadgar for the power source to the Legion Communicator. Sounds good, buddy. Is it a Crusader's Dire? Oh, that's pretty sick. Oh, you're a paladin, aren't you? Yeah, troll paladin. Khadgar is a shitty wizard.
Consulars, this is the demon hunter I spoke of. Knowledge is power.
It's good to see you again. If there's anything I can do to help you take the fight to the Legion, just let me know. Engine Communicator. Kyger pauses to think for a moment. You know what? I think I have something in my lockbox upstairs that is just the ticket. Obtain the crystallized soul from Archmage Caviar.
I have just the thing.
Follow me.
Hold on just a moment. I fear I'm a bit of a pack rat. Let's see. Pixis crystals. No, those won't do at all. I must have put it over here. Arcane powder. Soul shards. No, that's definitely not it. Aha! Here we are. A crystallized soul. That ought to do the trick. Would you mind grabbing it? These crystals tend to have an adverse effect on non-demonic beings. There is much to
always
be
happy
done.
To help a friend. No need to thank me. Just promise you won't accidentally blow anything up in the city. Our repair bills are already astronomical. Crystallized soul should be powered. Your communicator long enough to reach your allies. I must urge you to be cautious, Xanalavian. If the device is of Legion origin, then you never know. Among its creators might overhear the message. I'm sure the allies eagerly await your return. Return to Jace Darkweaver.
Even Illidan would have considered dangerous.
I don't know about that. Illidan is kind of a retard. Well-intentioned retard, but a retard nonetheless.
Fine, leave. I was done talking to you
anyway. Did Archmage have anything of use? Chase glances at the crystal. Yes, it'll do nicely. Release its energy statue with the communicator. Should already be configured to contact Ilari and her forces. If Karya is out there, we will find her and we'll make her suffer for transgressions. That's with Legion communicator and receive Ilari, the Soul Leader's report.
Remember, nothing is more important than the Legion. Ilari, report in. Have you located the Warblades?
In the very heart of Legion territory, they'll see our forces immediately if we try to launch an all-out attack. Failure is not an option. However, if you go alone, you might be able to slip unnoticed long enough to avoid the brunt of the Legion. Remember, Xanalavian, this is not a rescue mission. This is the power of Aldarshi Warblades could tip the scales in this war in our favor. Ilari and her men are expendable if needed. Take out the Aldarshi Warblades from Karya Felsul.
Suffer well. Show Karya no mercy.
That's pretty rude. Yeah, just let our scout die. She's not important. Only the demon hunters. And maybe the death knights. And probably the warlocks. But at least the death knights can just resurrect you. I mean, you're already dead. Flex on these guys. What pet should we, or mount should we pull out? Something really rare. The Mii Wagon? No, it's not that rare. meaning of Grumpus? Nah. Nah. Swift as ever. You know what? We'll go big dick. These guys all bust out their fucking 16,000 gold mammoths. I almost bust out my 5 million gold dinosaur. I got the biggest dick of them all, guys. My E-penis is huge. So I got an ally over here. Fucking rolled here. No,
Yeah, it is, like the fucker.
They are clapping the shit out of us. Well, I got ripped apart. There's literally no one else there. The worst team I've ever played with. Like, the last team wasn't great, but they weren't bad. Well, they were pretty bad, but they weren't this bad. Those guys aren't even playing, he's auto running.